faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
She doesn't quite fit in. that way clear. Now, men, get back to the tavern! Hubbard, Bale, marry me.
Yes, no, may I have my look back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read, Bale.
You're positively primeval. Excuse me.
Marry me, Bale. Today's the day all your dreams come true.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamed. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what they're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Gosh. Be our guest for dinner.
Hey, keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on, Mom.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? Quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Thank you.
understand, Master. The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
How
lovely. A human again.
Wow!
Oh.
Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
I just wanted to find out what was underneath.
It's none of your business.
Please stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
You should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
How do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it. Gently.
I never felt this way before.
She didn't shudder at my part.
No, we can't be.
I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Hey!
Beast!
Girl.
I tried to get here sooner!
It's on the beast! Now it's mine! How could you be a monster?
What?
We didn't get a soul and
stop!
To say the least.